Okay, so it's Panini National Treasures. It's basketball. Box number 5. And it's right here. And the time is now in on this box number 5. So good luck to everybody that got in on this. Here is our list right here. And what do you know? It's Mr. C down at the bottom of the list. And William V, you're starting off at the top. And we're going to pop it through random. And we're going to send it through random.org. Now I'm copying and pasting. And then send it through random 7 times. So here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Lucky number 7. Oh, there it is. All right. So now we got our teams. And Frey, you're at the bottom of this list. I'm going to copy right here. Frey, you're at the bottom. Mr. C, you're all the way at the top. So, Mr. C, you're going to start off with Atlanta. Frey, you're down there at the bottom. You got the Nationals.
Competition knows no boundaries.
And I've got our NBA spreadsheet popping up right now. And I'm going to size this thing up and paste right here. All right, so... Mr. C, you've got the Atlanta Hawks and Boston Celtics. And, yeah, sometimes it's tough to get around those ads popping up. That's all. If you're hearing music, it's probably an ad popping up for you on your computer. Mr. C, you've got the Hawks and Celtics. Scott A, the Nets. Frey, you got the Bobcats. Robert P, the Bulls. Kyle H, the Cavs. And Mr. C, you're hooked up with the Mavericks. Mike B, there you go. You've got the Nuggets. William V, the Pistons. And Kyle H, the Warriors. And Mr. C, you got the Rockets. And George B, the Pacers. Mr. C, wow, you got the Clippers and Lakers over there. And William R, you've got the Grizzlies. Nicole L, the Heat. Sean D, the Bucks, and Mr. C hooking up with the Timberwolves. Kaysen S, the Pelicans. Frey, you got the Knicks, and Mr. C, Oklahoma City Thunder, and Seattle Supersonics. And Todd H, you've got the Magic. Matthew L, the 76ers, and Mr. C, the Suns. William R, the Trailblazers, and Sacramento Kings. Mike B, you got the Spurs, and Stephanie W, the Raptors. Mr. C hooks up with the Utah Jazz. And there you go, Frey. You've got the Nationals. So there it is. Get ready. Let's get some good pulls. The Bucks are up for trade. It could be a golden egg type of trade. Something inside of there could just be magnificent. The golden egg. I really like that name a lot. The golden egg. Here we go. It's National Treasures. And I'm going to pop this thing open. There's still time for a trade. And J&J says he's looking forward to 6 as well. A lot of folks are looking forward to 6. And I'll get 7 up on there soon enough. Hopefully it'll be soon enough. Is I've unveiled all the plastic, and I don't see any trades happen. I've made a slice. Now we've got this box. And I'm going to make another slice right here. And we're going to find out who gets the first pull. Yes, indeed. It is a fantastic day right today to be ripping into all of this good stuff and pulling out good pulls. Let's do it. Good luck, everybody. Who's going to get the first pull? Who is that? Looks like a Toronto Raptors. It's a Kyle Lowry Toronto Raptors. So that's Stephanie W. who comes away with the very first pull. Nice going. Absolutely. I'm tempted to do it right now, but we're right in the middle of this, and we got a lot of good stuff going on. So there'll be one up in a minute, but I can't wait to get in on all of this good stuff. 18 of 99, Toronto Raptors, congratulations. Let's get a big pull. I want to see some one-of-ones. I want to see some sneaker stuff. I want to see the logo man. And 32 of 49, there is a plate in every box. And some of them even have two. Look, good going with the Michael Finley there. The Game Gear Duels. Wow. This is a nice pull for Dallas Mavericks owner. Congrats. That's Mr. C comes away with this one right here, the Dallas Mavericks pull. And what do you know? It's Mark Gasol right there. So this is Memphis Grizzlies owner. And that's William R. Comes up with the Gasol 50 of 99. Nice going, William. Way to go, man. 50 of 99, the Mark Gasol Grizzlies pull. And what do you know? This is really thick, you guys. This is one of those special jerseys that are kind of rare. This is called Timelines, and that looks like Doc Rivers. It is Doc Rivers. Timelines, look at this. 41 of 99, congratulations, Spurs owner Mike B. Coming away big, Mike B. Wow, that's a nice pull. It's super thick, very high quality memorabilia. Here's a John Wall, National Treasures. We've got some jersey swatch in there. This is 2 of 25. It is indeed the Washington Wizards. 2 of 25, Frey. All right, man. And that's a jersey number pull. Oh, even better. It gets better. Wow, you got a seam right there. This is a beautiful piece of memorabilia, and you've got his jersey number on there with the John Wall. And what is this? What in the world? It's a Tony Snell, and this is a sneaker swatch. It's a rookie for the Chicago Bulls. And it's Robert P. who comes away big, man. Would you look at that? 11 of 60, you've got this gentleman, this rookie for the Bulls. You've got his autograph. And that is a sneaker swatch. Oh, my. Oh, yes. That is awesome. Way to go. Congratulations. Robert P. is hooking up big right there. Look at this. David Robinson. San Antonio Spurs pull. My, oh, my. Mike B., you've scored good on this one, man. 20 of only 25 right there. And this is an extremely nice pull. The David Robertson, it's inscribed with his number. Might be way to go in on that. San Antonio Spurs turned out to be a good team so far in this break. Now, what do we have here? Is this Dikembe Mutombo? It is Mutombo. And this is the Denver Nuggets. That's going to be Mike B. again. Mike B., you have the Nuggets. You're the Nuggets owner. Congratulations, numbered, inscribed with the number. And would you look at that? You've got a wonderful, beautiful autograph, 58 of 75, Mutombo. Nice pull, Mike. And what is this? This is the Lasting Legacies, James Worthy. And I know he's a former Laker. And so this is going out. I'm almost 100% sure he spent all of his time just about at L.A. The checklist ought to say L.A. Let me see if I can locate that checklist real fast. If it is L.A., it's you, Mr. C. And we always go by the checklist. And so a checklist was posted earlier. And here it is. Oh. We have quite a few. And I don't think they will, but you never know what is going to happen around here. All right, here's a checklist, so I can be 100% certain this is indeed. We've had a lot of good ones, Harbaugh. And I got to tell you, I don't know whether it's Larry Bird, the Shaquille O'Neal. I don't know which autograph or sneaker relic, the Dr. J or the Kobe. I can't, you know, it just, the list goes on and on. I've got ads popping up everywhere. I'm trying to quickly check because the next box is sold out. And then I've got to pop open another box. So we are really curious right now about the checklist. I'm pulling up this set checklist. And I'm going to type in Worthy, which I'm almost 100% sure, but I just want to, it's just standard procedure to, okay, yes. LA Lakers, congratulations. I didn't think he did. I just like to be 100% sure is all. And so... there it is, and thanks a lot. Okay, that's Mr. C coming away with this nice pull. So let's take a look at it. I know I'm getting a lot of ads myself, trying to keep this thing rocking and rolling. So congratulations, Mr. C. You've got a James Worthy Lasting Legacies Prime. And this is Panini National Treasures. This is a really good pull for you. And I've always liked James Worthy with his goggles on. And, you know, he wasn't afraid to get in there and give it all he had. A lot of hustle. Look at this Memphis Grizzlies. Wow. This is the Memphis Grizzlies. This is William R. who comes away with this one of one Zion. My, oh my, would you look at that. A nice going, Grizzlies owner William R. in on this break. Wow, William. What else do we got here? Would you look at that? My Phoenix Suns owner, congratulations. That is Mr. C, who comes away with this Magneta. One of Xavier McDaniel. And this is out of 2013-14 Spectra. And I don't think I made it clear what this printing plate was out of. This is out of Spectra as well. So, fabulous pulls. Congratulations, you guys, on a wonderful box. That was box 5. Some of you really scored big. If you didn't score big on this one, you probably will the next one. So,